Hi friends, we usually get confused that which graph we need to use for our variables. This video will help you to select appropriate graph for your variable on the basis of its measurement scale. So if you have measured your variable on nominal scale, so in that case pie chart and the bar graph are appropriate graphs. For ordinal scale variable, the appropriate graphs are pie chart, bar graph and stem and leaf. For interval scale variable, graphs can be pie chart, bar graph, stem and leaf, box plot or histogram. For ratio scale variable, we can go for box plot and the histogram. Friends, this way we can select appropriate graph according to the measurement scale of our variable. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, Dr. Chanchal Jain. Thank you. Happy learning to all.